Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depending on where you are in this call. This is Hedging Me with an evening update for Bitcoin. Check this out. New vertical. Very impressive. This morning I had left price up in wave 3, 5 or 5 or 5 or 5 or 5 or 3, target of 7916. Then we'll get there. Just a matter of time. Look at this. I'm going to get this thing down. The Bitcoin is just moving fast. So, Wi-Fi. Somehow, didn't put it on the highlights. And this is going to be very fun. If it 6899, if it goes to 7000 or so, if it can go to 7000 or so tomorrow, I think it's a GBTC, the Bitcoin Investment Trust, that will work out for 1150. I think 3 will be here. There's that other right there. So I'm going to go down 50 each. The GBTC tomorrow morning. And the market, making the market open about 9:30. So overnight we could hit 7,000 plus each. June 79, 16. It should be around 7,200. That's the number that I have been putting out earlier before too. And if you look at this, this is not just a bearish wick. I'm not convinced. This is not a bearish wick. Look at the image, look at the quality. This is a parabolic only rising effect. I'm getting more convinced. This is something like this. This is another bearish wick. Bearish wick is like has a candle with a big spike like that. Mm-hmm. The body of the candle is not encompassed. See this spike? You can see the line. We would be looking at that. That would have been a bearish wick coming up that thing. That's not what we are seeing here. Not at all. and a good technical analyst is always never inflexible in his positioning. You know, he is never myopic. Always tries not to hurt. Have a hurting mentality. H-E-R-D. A technical analyst isn't really using track pattern analysis in my point of view. Remains both at the same time flexible and yet decisive. A good early technician who uses track pattern as well remains defensive while at the same time progressive. And that's important for me too. So I was not going to remain married to this. And I gave you an example of a person who had a similar situation with me, just inflexible but terribly drunk. I don't know. And that was a lesson just by watching someone do that. BTC. And if Bitcoin goes to 14,000, 15,000, GBTC will not just be 2,100, it'll be 4,500 to 5,500 each. And if you bought that, I think the 640 or so range. 745 or 5,500, that's 850% profit potential. I think that's good. So going back to the shorter term time frame, that's the overnight of 7,200. Even now. Depending on how vertical this is, you're going to have everything very interesting. Now, I also wanted to say, I didn't know that such a tutorial type of video would be so well received. Very interesting, now that I know. So what I will be doing is putting out more tutorials on early counting. Maybe I'll get 3 to 5 videos from that. And I may not do it until the next week. One reason is because I would like as many of you to go ahead and get this book. So I'll begin with, say, somewhere in the first tutorial on edit rooms. Now I'm for danger to depend on the time to receive this. Not only that, I have to plan it out too. And that takes time. So I have myself tomorrow and tomorrow. It's time to plan out a few of those videos. Materials, charts, and the videos for the setup. Please make this small investment here. Okay? You can learn to teach you how to fish on your own. That's a good feeling. That's a good feeling to be able to trump your own terms and have confidence in your terms and learn from your mistakes. And I can guarantee sooner or later I'm going to make a good mistake or something. Oh, I have. I always do better. I have. I'm going to see it. They're running my projections and accounts, whatever, it's just been completely wrong. I'm going to scratch my head thinking, yeah, what can I I would say after 5 years, I didn't really even check time. I thought I was pretty good. After 3 years, I thought I had a headshot. Now, after 15 plus years of combining these two, but then it's a B. I humbly realize that I'm still just an inclusion. I must be very happy. So please hit this bell and we'll start the tutorial for every week next week. Thank you. Have a good night.